ใช่ทุกคนอีก2วันผมจะไลฟ์สตรีมใน Fortnite เพราะมันมีหลายอีเวนต์ใน Fortnite Big Bang Event
Welcome back, Chief.
I'll be rounding a tick with an extra controller and a big bag of crisps.
That'd be alright. But how about this time we play outside with a full-size warthog and an augmented reality world full of aliens and stuff?
You're getting me intrigued, Chris. Keep talking.
No, I think I've said enough. Make sure you check out this next Showcase Horizon. You don't want to miss this.
Hospital Records, this is London Electricity. Calm yourselves, because the winter season is about to start really soon.
You're right, Tony. The cold is setting in, snow is forecast, so Horizon is wrapping up the autumn programme and prepping new winter seasonals as we speak.
You've got to love all year-round festivals, haven't you, Chris?
Sure do. Horizon, get some warm clothes, get your hot chocolate ready, and we'll see you in winter really soon. Hospital will be right with you, serving up the very best drum and bass all year round.
yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
So it turns out that there's a drift club nearby that goes by the name of, well, Drift Club. Spoke to their lead guy, Robert Glenn. You should have seen his face when I told him I knew you. He's keen to meet you, wants to see what you can do behind the wheel.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Oh, we got to number 2, yeah. Come, Lord. Pull. Down.
Winter events are up. new rewards coming your way if you complete them.
Seasonals yet?
How about you run and check if Horizon might have posted the new winter seasonals yet? It's about minus 50 degrees out.
All right. The air's all icy and still. Let's just be quiet for a second. And if we hear drivers tearing up the snow, then we'll know that the new season's kicked off.
All right.
I can hear it. It's definitely kicked off.
Definitely kicked off.
At your destination. Lots of people coming to watch this winter seasonal, you know. Go and give them a show.
Chris Goss has just walked in the door. Mate, where have you been?
So, I met a bloke named Rob, and I think I've joined his club, but I've no idea what they do.
Whoa, slow down. Tell me what happened.
So, well, I was doing some press for the festival, you know, and then this bloke comes up and says hello, and then it's 20 minutes later, and he's still talking.
So, even though it's freezing out there, we've still got loads of people braving the weather to watch this seasonal. I don't suppose that has anything to do with you, does it?
Probably does what it says on the tin, yeah?
Safe to do so.
You like ice skating?
Yeah, neither do I. But I've got another abandoned car rumour down by the lake. Meet you there.
Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
Oh, so dirty.
Whoa!
Okay, final round of Horizon Road Racing Series. After this, I have something a little different in mind. Something bigger.
Chris Goss here on Hospital Records. Now, it's cold out there, isn't it, Horizon? We've got some winter abandoned car rumours. I've sent London Electricity out to check on them, and then we'll give you the lowdown. Wait, now, hang on, he's back. How'd you go, mate?
Range Rover.
Nice, nice. All right, now, what year is it? Did you ask? Right, OK, now, go back out and find it, yeah? We've got to keep the people fully informed, don't we?
It's not fair.
No, I can't go, mate. Someone's got to stay in here with the heating and the records, because I've got to play tunes like this.
In 100 yards, turn right. We'll be right back. 100 yards. Turn right. Turn right. 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the third exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
hạ hạ yun hạ gần hôm anh cay
turn right in 100 yards turn left You have arrived at your destination.
Five. finally.
번 거꾸지락 좋나 밥 나는 건 라이 딱딱 좋아해 내가 끼끼 너 약간 바이